Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will look at how to enable or disable absolute volume in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at how to disable the absolute volume in Registry Editor. Now, since this change involves tweaking the registry, it is recommended that you create a system restore or backup the Registry Editor before beginning. Open the editor and navigate to HKEY Local Machine System Control Set 001 Control Bluetooth Audio AVCRP and CT. In the right pane, look for a D word called disable absolute value. Double click on it. The default value is set to 0. Set it to 1. Click OK. Then restart your system. If you want to re-enable it later on, then just come back to this entry and return it to the value of 0. You can also disable and enable it in the command prompt. Open the command prompt as an administrator. To disable it, enter regadd HKLM system control set 001 control Bluetooth audio AVRCP CT / V disable absolute volume / T regadd / D 1 / F. This particular line is in the article, so this will make it a lot easier when writing it. Then just hit enter. Later on, if you want to enable absolute volume, you can go back to this article and copy this particular line. Go back to the command prompt and paste it. Then just hit enter. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.